Thank you so much for coming today. Let me congratulate all the graduates and their parents. It was not just a class from which they are graduating. It was a milestone. And these kids are surely worthy of thunderous applause. Can we have a huge round of applause for them? There is a universal truth we all have to face. Every journey comes to an end, which leads to the beginning of a new journey. Today is one such day. Today we say goodbye. We are moving on with good memories. Long back I read somewhere, if nothing ever changed, there would be no butterflies. And today I find these words no less than reality. These are my beautiful butterflies. There's nothing more rewarding to me than having the opportunity to watch all these graduates touch new skies. I wish them immense luck and good wishes for all their future endeavors. Please allow me to say a few lines for the stars of UKGD. It's time to say goodbye today. Our time together is done. We sang, we read, we learned so much. Remember all the fun. I sent you on to sing some more. There's more to sing, it's true. You'll always be a part of me, I'll be a part of you. I saw the smile grow on your face when you tackled something new. I watched as your sparkling eyes lit up, my eyes, they glistened too. I know you have hard work ahead with challenges all new. All that we've learned together this year will support you through and through. I wish you well, I'll cherish you. As you walk out the door today, know for certain wherever you go, you are in my heart to stay. Now I would request Miss Jen to please present these graduates with their graduation certificate. Our next graduate is
Sibraj Biswas. He is a kind, caring and soft-spoken child. He is an artist of our class. He got second position in the drawing competition. He always looks for ways to be helpful in the classroom. I wish him good luck for future.